गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स। इन माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स सम माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर वेरी यूजफुल। दीज यूजफुल माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर नोन एज फ्रेंडली माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स। दे आर यूज्ड इन द डिफरेंट वेज। Some microorganisms are very harmful to us. These harmful microorganisms are known as pathogens or disease-causing microorganisms. Okay, children. So, disease-causing microorganisms or pathogens cause different types of diseases in human beings and plants also. So, microorganisms are mainly classified into two types. They are useful microorganisms and harmful microorganisms. Which organisms are useful to us and which organisms are harmful to us and plants? Okay, children. Now we are discussing another important topic, reproduction in animals. Reproduction in animals. We know, children, in all living organisms, different types of metabolic processes occur. They are digestion, respiration, nutrition, circulation, excretion, etc. These are all the different types of life process present in all living organisms. In these life process, some life process are essential for the survival of every individual. In all these life process, children, are these life process are essential for survival of survival of all living organisms. All living organisms, digestion, respiration, nutrition, circulation, excretion, etc. These all life process are essential for the survival of all living organisms. We have also learned about the process of reproduction in plants in the previous classes, children. We have also learned about the process of reproduction. Reproduction is one of the another important life process. We have already learned in the previous classes. So, reproduction is essential for the, what is the importance of reproduction? What is the importance of reproduction, children? Reproduction reproduction is essential for the continuation of very important this point. The continuation of species. What is the importance of life reproduction? Reproduction is a important life process. It is very essential for the continuation of species or all living organisms like humans, animals and plants also. Children, imagine what would happen if organisms had not reproduced. Imagine children, what would happen if organisms or all living organisms had not reproduced? The continuation of the species is stopped. What happened? The continuation of the species or evolution of the species or production of the species is stopped. So, we will realize that reproduction is very, very important as it ensures the continuation of similar kinds of individuals. Similar kinds. Okay, children, very important. Similar kinds of individuals. Similar kinds of individuals, comma, generation after generation, one generation to another generation, generation after generation. So, what is the importance of reproduction? Reproduction is very important as it ensures the continuation of individuals, continuation of species or organisms, or continuation of similar kind of individuals and generation after generation. Okay, children, we have already learned in the reproduction in plants in previous classes. Okay, in 6th, 7th classes, we have already learned that how plants are reproduced. Okay, children, now in this class, we have learned how reproduction take place in animals. How reproduction take place in animals. Okay, children. So, children, now we are discussing about reproduction in animals. How animals reproduce. Okay, children, we have seen the young ones of different animals in our surroundings. Children, in our surroundings, we can observe the different types of young ones of different types of animals. Okay, children, you know the names of young ones of the different animals? Okay, we can explain. The young one of human. The young one of human. What is the young one of, what is the name of young one of human? Baby. Baby. What is the name of young one of human? Baby. What is the name of young one of cat? Cat. Kitten. Kitten. Okay, what is the young one of, what is the name of the young one of dog? What is the name? Very good. Puppies or pup. Puppies or pup. What is the name of young one of butterfly? Butterfly. What is the name of young one? A butterfly. Very good. Caterpillar. 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 Okay. You know the name of, you know the young one name of hen? Hen. Okay. Chick. Chick. You know the young one name of cow? एस कल्फ कल्फ. यू नो द एंगवर्म नेम ऑफ फ्रॉग फ्रॉग. व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ एंगवर्म एंगवर्म ऑफ फ्रॉग. वेरी गुड. टैडपोल टैडपोल और इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज फ्रॉगलेट फ्रॉगलेट. दीज आर द एंगवर्म नेम्स ऑफ डिफरेंट एनिमल्स. ऑल दीज एनिमल्स आर प्रेजेंट इन अवर सराउंडिंग्स. ऑल दीज एनिमल्स आर प्रेजेंट इन अवर सराउंडिंग्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन. ओके सो जस्ट एज इन प्लांट्स इन एनिमल्स ऑल्सो टू टाइप्स ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शंस आर प्रेजेंट. ओके चिल्ड्रन वी नो द टाइप्स ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन इन प्लांट्स इन प्रीवियस क्लास. जस्ट एज प्लांट्स देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ रिप्रोडक्टिव और रिप्रोडक्शन टू टाइप्स ऑफ रिप्रोडक्टिव और रिप्रोडक्शन प्रोसेसेस आर प्रेजेंट इन एनिमल्स. सो इन एनिमल्स रिप्रोडक्शन इज मेनली क्लासिफाइड इनटू हाउ मेनी टाइप्स. टू टाइप्स. दे आर फर्स्ट वन इज सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन और द सेकेंड वन इज एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. चिल्ड्रन लिसन केयरफुली. इन प्लांट्स रिप्रोडक्शन इज मेनली क्लासिफाइड इनटू टू टाइप्स. दे आर सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन एंड एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. जस्ट एज इन प्लांट्स एनिमल्स आल्सो हैव टू टाइप्स ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन प्रोसेस. दे आर सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन एंड एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. यू नो द मीनिंग ऑफ सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन प्लांट्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन. इन सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन द मेल एंड फीमेल गैमेट फ्यूजेस. द मेल एंड फीमेल गैमेट्स फ्यूजेस. सो इन असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन द मेल गैमेट डज नॉट फ्यूज फीमेल गैमेट. ओनली वन इंडिविजुअल इज पार्टिसिपेटेड इन असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. ओके चिल्ड्रन. In next class, we will discuss types of sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction. Okay, children? Thank you.